Those who are concerned about the environment, I'm sure they're all our chief guests. So I appreciate you felicitating me, and I'm shell-shocked. There are so many stipules you attached before and after me. I mean, somebody said G. Well, I'm not G. Well, I'm shocked, surprised, amazed, and worried to be amongst you here. It's a different set of people. I complete around 70, nation completes around 70, and the work my father started also is around 70. So 70 is a long span of time in the life of an individual and an institution too. But this is the first time that I'm in a different set of people, and appreciating the effort of the rejected, dejected, and ejected fellow brother. Because I open my eyes, I see either my parents or a leprosy patient walking from all parts of India. We did eat environment. We did destroy environment. That was also bravado that time that you cleared the forest. And now you adore me that you are promoting the cause of the environment. Well, that's life. So it takes, that's what it says, 70 years. We have been cutting trees to develop the habitat for the leprosy patients. And when I say that I ate environment, I live environment, and everything is environment, full of environment. And let me tell at the outset, Mr. Kirloskar, that we have been your clients for 3 generations. We've been buying your, I mean, we're the prime clients in central India. All the 3 generations, most of your products are from all the Kirloskars. And I'm meeting you first time. Yes, when I see that, I open my eyes and I see a leprosy patient. And we have been proud of our stupidity that we have the largest number of leprosy patients on this planet alone in India. I was here 3 weeks ago at the same place. I have world's first therapeutic theater started by the leprosy patients. I haven't seen cinema, because once the leprosy patients, they had been to cinema, the theater was washed. So when I told this to Pula Deshpande, who is to come there for 35 years, he started a Muktangan there. But then I wasn't happy. So I have world's first therapeutic theater by the leprosy patient, of the leprosy patient, with the leprosy patients. And His Holiness Dalai Lama launched that. But let me before tell you that I began my career in Dandakaranya forest with my father, where people were barely equipped with bare necessities of life. And I called them the best culture in the world because they were bare bottoms and bare breast. But they were the most sustainable society because they lived in present. They didn't have any past. They didn't have any future. And surprisingly, they never heard about what is salt. There was no farming. They said it's a mother earth. It tantamounts to rape on mother earth. I was the first one to work with my father in 72, 73. My father launched Lok Biradari movement, where my younger brother, Dr. Prakash, now works. But my father was first to start advocacy whether dams are good or bad. That's not a question. The people still do not know what is ABCD. And we start constructing huge dams. They were larger than envisaged by late in Prime Minister Indira Gandhi, more than Bhakra Nangal, bigger than Bhakra Nangal. So he was first on this planet to oppose whether dams are good or bad. That's not a question. For whom, he hadn't done anything before independence and after independence. So environment word was in dictionary. So he coined the word, they don't know what is compensation. And you talk about compensation, they don't know what is money, even now. So he was first, he coined the word is ethnocide, it's a genocide of ethnic group. That was coined by the ecologist, Oxfam, the Survival International, and the ethnocide word spread across fire in the world. So when I say we have an anonymous innocence memorial, because the trees have sacrificed their glories today for our glories tomorrow. So Pula Deshpande was a direct fan of late Rabindranath Tagore. My father was direct student of Tagore. So in 76-77, we have a monument in the name of unknown trees, Anam Vrikshiki Smaranashila. Then we have also anonymous innocence memorial for the children who were killed in the womb. We have also anonymous innocence leprosy patients monument over there also. So when I mean that they were rejected, dejected, and ejected people, then we decided to plant millions of trees as a sort of a reprieve, as a sort of a reparation that you need trees. But few environmentalists, they say, 3/4 of our planet is full of seas, and there is no established relationship between forest and rainfall. It rains in it rains overseas also. So these are the people, they also counter our moves like that. Baba Amte coined the new word, a long march of sapling. In 76, he was direct student of Tagore, I told you. There was a Baisha Shravan to felicitate Tagore's birthday. The references and context were different. Pula Deshpande and Baba formulated a new formula of Vriksha Ganga, Vriksha Dindi. So we had several long marches across length and breadth of India. But first long march was from Somnath to Eknath. The 2,000 youths from all parts of Maharashtra participated when you had Asiad holidays here. So I led that march, and they planted 100,000 saplings. Former Vice Chancellor Dr. Ram Takole was also there. I remember that was in 83. It was known as Bharat Jodo 1. Then we organized another long march from Goda to Narmada. 3,500 youths from Central India also participated. So that's the story of when I said that you are a, she said that she recalled that I was a doctor, yes. But everybody yearns for health, not for medicine. Medicine is a micro need, and health is a holistic approach. So we have a comprehensive community development model. And if the leprosy patients can do it, anybody can do it. In the afternoon, I voiced my concern at the press conference where my friend Virendra Chitra was there, that if you come to Anandwan, there's only one ration card. They haven't got fingerprints. So after 70 years, we say our work begins now. And my children, there were 135. They performed at various places in Maharashtra. One of the nation's biggest biogas plants is there. And as you said, the Tata Power, Tata Capital supported us for the solar. So first smart village in India is with us, which the government won't recognize, because government is, we have no microfinance, no Bachat Ghat, no insurance. So we are self-styled like Khalistan commander or Hizbul commander. We call ourselves a smart village in India, because government is never going to do that, okay? So Pula Deshpande call it Ekalavya Vishwavidyalaya. It's a university. It's a self-taught and self-built university. And I have never been to press, never been to audience, because we want audition to output, not to Amtes. And leprosy patients were walking alone, and they decide to walk together. We dealt with 9.5 lakhs of leprosy patients. Is it a small number? There is no nearby number also. And my father called it world's dirtiest and deadliest of the places. People are not there by choice. Given a choice, they'll be back with their own people, not stay with me. They are under social duress, social compulsions. So Anandwan band karna ye hamara mission statement hai. Because they are from all parts of India. So Fellowship of Pain has no caste, creed, region, religion, and international frontiers. It never happened in the human history. The leprosy patient helped the fellow brethren, the blind, deaf, mute, dyspastics, accident victim. They started Hemalkasa. The Maharogis, you call the Maharogis, they are the first CSR. They are the CSR. For the first time in human history, my father put them to work, and he was called, rightfully called, a criminal, cruel, unscientific, and a dictator, because he was a lawyer. So only weapons he had was hot water, potassium permanganate, boric powder. That's what I had to become doctor, not by choice. So we are 9 doctors, okay. But health is a holistic approach. No doctor likes to go to a doctor. So everybody yearns for holistic living, that is health. So we have a comprehensive project. It is seen to be believed. And if the leprosy patients can do it, anybody can do it. That's my contention. And they are all your people. They are all drawn from all parts of India. They are our ancestors who died unsung, unmourned, unwept. So we want audition to output. I believe all RTG was with us for a few seconds. Dalai Lama stayed there for 3 days, don't forget that. So Dr. Swaminathan called it scientific humanism. So you got a blend of science and humanity. So this, if you can appreciate, if the last in the society can do it, anybody can do it. So I want you to, we are promoting the cause, not only of environment, but also social justice, distributive justice, and national integration too. Thanks for all the best to you for felicitating me. I accept this award on behalf of my rejected and dejected people. Thank you very much.